Welcome to the course of corporate finance. This is one of the major course of students who are doing major in finance of the BBA program of Deptford International University. I have been teaching this course for the last 2 years. This is basically a 15-week, 24 class, both classroom and online classes. So I'm going to make the video as short as possible so that a student can recap their video, recap their lecture if they miss the classes or they want to recap it. The teaching method of this course will be basically case-based, but there will be some classroom discussion, classroom debate. So they are basically going to get the basic fundamental issues and advanced level. After that, the student will pose with a case so that they will get a practical experience and book The Corporate Finance by Ross, Westerfield and Jaffe. And of course, there will be a reference book of the Damodar, Corporate Finance by Damodar. So what is corporate finance? There are a lot of definition of the corporate finance. There are different definition given by a lot of scholars. But to me, a corporate finance is basically any decision that is related with the money of a company or our firm is basically corporate finance. So we know there are the major three areas of the corporate finance. One is financing, another one is investing, and finally the payout ratios. So in the investing decision, in the financing decisions, we are going to cover basically the hurdle rate, that is the cost of capital. So student will get to know this, what is cost of capital, how to calculate this, and how a company do this practically by the case. And of course, there will be capital structure. So that means what will be the best possible mix of debt and equity a company should make so that they can increase their value. So capital structure also being covered. So learn about the issuing of the financial issuing of the financial securities. That means the share, bond, or some other issues. So they are going to get their practical experience on the basis of the Bangladesh issues. Basically, the rules and regulation that is issued by the Bangladesh Securities Exchange Commission. So this public issue rules will be covered so that a student can get a practical experience about the Bangladesh market. Under the investment decision, we are going to cover the basically capital budgeting issues. So basic format, basic to advanced level. So in the basic level, we are going to know actually what are the basic available tools of the capital budgeting. That means how a company actually basically evaluate their projects by using the different capital budgeting techniques. So among the capital budgeting techniques, which technique or techniques is basically best among the all other techniques of capital budgeting? We also know this in advanced level issues so that the student can get the practical experience by analyzing and solving the cases. In a third form, we are also look at the margin acquisition issues, and also we are going to look at the corporate restructuring issues. And final one is payout ratio. That means what will be the optimal payout ratio to the shareholder or investor so that the value can be maximized. So which is very, very crucial, because of share price and dividends has a positive connection. If a company providing dividend, then automatically the share price will be increased. So what is the best possible option so that the company should retain to the company, and what portion of the profit they are going to distribute to the owner, that is very crucial. And finally, we are also going to cover the international areas of the corporate finance, and of course the financial distress will be covered. So this is basically the course outline, or this is basically the total session that we are going to cover in this 15-week class of the corporate finance. So this is basically the applied corporate finance. So students will get the practical experience. That means on-field experience. So that when they are going to go to the corporate, so that they are able to solve the problems of a corporation. And basically this is going to be the fun. So I welcome you all to the corporate finance course.